boys came to a crashing end in Hobbs after their brakes stopped working. These are pictures sent to us from KLMA Radio in Hobbs. The boys were driving near Willow and Durham Street. The driver says he went to make a turn and the brakes went out. The car went careening into a fence and then hit a gas line. Fortunately, no one was hurt in this crash.